next one I don't sing very often in public because I would normally have to put the word Eskimo into context. I'm going to do the Eskimo Republic. But for such a cultured audience such as yourself, you know fine who the Glasgow Eskimos were, so I don't need to tell you the story. The good fortune's wheel, it is turning round, and a nation rises that once was done. So it's time to sing a rebel tune for the Eskimo Republic, where there is nae class, there is nae boss, nae kings nor queens, and that's nae loss. And you get boozed up for a 6 months boss in the Eskimo Republic. Now the Eskimo, they all live in peace, they have never joined in an arms race, so you need no trace of a trident base in the Eskimo Republic. And when they make a law, you know they all agree, because they all sit on the same committee. So they need no lords or even no MPs in the Eskimo Republic, where there is no class, there is no boss, no kings nor queens, and that's no loss. And you get boozed up for a 6 months dose in the Eskimo Republic. The Eskimo, I knew I'd do that. Now the Eskimos, no like me and you, for every Eskimo's got his own igloo. The mother-in-law, she's got an igloo too in the Eskimo Republic. And when an Eskiwain goes to the Eski school, he sits up straight on his Eski stool. He sings and he laughs, but he learns the rules of the Eskimo Republic, where there is no class, there is no boss, no kings nor queens, and that's no loss. And you get boozed up for a 6 months dose in the Eskimo Republic. When an Eskimo sings an Esky song, he gives it the real old Esky twang, and his favourite one is a belong to the Eskimo Republic. Now the Eskimos, they're okay and jealous, for the reindeer's is a right wee palace. They're all lit up by the aurora. You're worse than me in the Eskimo Republic, where there is no class, there is no boss, no kings nor queens, and that's no loss. So you get boozed up for a 6 months dose in the Eskimo Republic, where there is no class, and there is no boss, no kings, no queens, and that's no loss. And you get boozed up for a 6 months dose in the Eskimo Republic.